Alrighty, so we have one more Murray mission to do, which is Cooper Hangar Defense, which I think we might as well do it right here. So I think this is the last mission we have to do before we have, I think we're going to have another slideshow and then another set of missions, and then after that we will go on to the heist. So we're just flying through these episodes, flying through the entire game.
I've been working to get our hangar security devices online, and they're almost operational. Unfortunately, my internet pal Penelope heard a rumor that a rival air team might be stopping by to do mischief to our plane.
Mischief makers? Coming here?
If you could stand watch while I finish getting the systems online, that would be great.
Fear not, Brainiac chum. You'll be safe while my fists are on... duty.
Oh shit.
Didn't think I forgot about Mesa City, did you?
Nice face.
Joints, let me smash up your aeroplane and we're even. You and what army, dumb guy?
Army? Oh, okay. Okay, boys. I paid you up good enough. Time to crack some skulls.
Murray, you can't hurt Buckshot with your fist. Try using the switch in the middle of the hangar.
Alrighty, so if you guys haven't seen or played or, you know, the Sly 1 Thievius Raccoonus, Mugshot was one of the bad guys in that game, and we kind of messed up his life, sent him to jail. And so in this game, he comes back for some revenge, I guess. And let's get rid of these annoying guards. Press this button. Hit him. Like, we can't hurt him with our fist because this guy is a strong dude. Now, like, if you guys haven't seen Sly 1, like I said, of course you won't know who Mugshot is, but basically, as you can tell, he's a pretty strong dude, and he's kind of weird too. He's pretty crazy. He walks with his arms because his arms are longer than his legs, so yeah. I guess we just keep hitting him with this engine or whatever, and then sooner or later he won't be able to hold open the doors anymore, and we'll be good. He'll probably walk away, like when we're done beating him up, either he'll like fall over or he'll walk away on his arms, and you guys will get to see how weird he is. Okay, we're just waiting for the switch to... Whoa! That rabbit just stabbed me through the switch. Talk about glitches. Alright, one more time should be good. Yeah, we can't hurt him even with Murray. He just flops around like he's made out of jello. Good thing is we get a bunch of health from the dying guard, so... Alright, that should do it.
Right in the solar plexus. Don't think this is over, meatball. You're not untouchable. This is just the beginning of a really bad day.
Yeah, see, he's walking away on his arms. What a freak.
Security devices are almost online. I'll just have time for a quick test.
Let's see, I can switch.
Alrighty. So we use a left analog switch stick to switch between screens or sewers, entrances, or whatever. And these buttons do different, you know, they set off different traps. And I guess, like, the people are going to start coming, and we're going to have to use the traps to keep them from coming in here and destroying or sabotaging our hangar. So, Bentley's still talking. These guys are probably going to start coming pretty soon. But this can get pretty hard if you're not really quick. Alright, there we go. You're going in the water. You're going in the water, Mr. Piggy. They're only coming on the left side right now, so we're just going to focus on that. Okay, Mr. Piggy in the water. They're coming from this side now. Man, he just got slammed by some spikes. Oh, got a double kill right there. Anybody else want to try it? Okay, Mr. Rabbit, you want to try it again? No. Well, I guess he's not doing it again, but I kind of got confused because there were some other rabbits that I killed. Anyways. Okay, I guess more people are coming now, and this time they have explosives, Bentley said. So we can't have them coming in here, otherwise they're going to blow everything up. Which is not good at all. Pretty soon they're going to start coming from both sides at the same time. It's going to be pretty hard to keep up with. Okay. Just catch you on fire, Mr. Rabbit. Have some rabbit legs for dinner. Don't mind if I do. Whoa, didn't even notice these guys coming. Okay. Get you with those lasers. And another piggy wants to get roasted. Have myself some bacon. It's really easy to get focused on one side and then, you know, mess up. Alrighty. Mr. Piggy over here. I'm actually doing pretty good. Usually I have trouble with this, but I'm doing alright. One of them hasn't gotten inside the hangar yet, so I would say I'm pretty successful right now. Okay.
We're halfway there, Murray.
Halfway there. Yeah, I'm starting to mess up. Oh, crap. Yeah, I think that's the first guy that's gotten in here. Crap it all. Here we go. Yeah, this is starting to get pretty crazy. You have to use multiple traps at once. My goodness. I don't understand why Murray can't take them all out up there. Like, if they get up, why can't he just, you know, do his thing? Alright. I guess if the trap is already active, they'll just run right into it anyways. Alright, I got both of them on the fire right there. Alrighty. Is that it? Hopefully? Yay, we did it. Only one guy got through the whole time. It's probably my best run of that. Okay, there's Penelope.
Awkward first face to face, but your hangar is getting attacked by some traitorous beat-up Black Baron goons. Don't worry, I won't let those honorless double crossers hurt your team's plane.
Is your RC chopper operational?
Affirmative. It's deployed and airborne.
You're a heck of a woman.
I know. That's what my homepage says.
Alright, so we got two nerds talking. Bentley, you know, kind of likes Penelope because she's all into RC choppers and stuff like that, so I guess we're playing as Penelope right now. We're controlling her little RC copter. How do I do this again? It's like X to hook them. Okay, we have to use the boosters to pull them. All right, there we go. Yeah, that's pretty awesome. Okay, so I think this is our hangar right here. Sweet! You're pretty awesome, dude. You're pretty awesome, defending this hangar and stuff. Yeah, that's pretty awesome. That's her voice. Well, it sounded more like a guy, but, you know, you could say the same thing. Arrow tells us where the guards are at that we need to hook. The hook kind of goes at like an angle, so it's kind of hard to hook them sometimes. Oh crap, we got a tank. Oh damn, just pulled off the whole turret off the tank, or the barrel, whatever. I don't even know what the real word for that part of the tank is. So I guess green arrows are guards, and red arrows are tanks. So I think for flashlight guards it takes two pulls, for normal guards it takes one. There we go. Oh crap! He's just punching the side of the wall! Okay, that's one way to... Oh, damn. It didn't even tell me that this tank was over here. Let's keep doing that. Yeah, this can be kind of difficult too. But have no fear. Penelope is here. With her RC chopper. Alrighty, Mr. Flashlight Guard. It is time for you to be defeated. Oh crap, we got a tank over here. Tank and a normal guard. Wow, did that flashlight guard just come down from the sky? I threw him up there and he came down. It's pretty funny stuff. I guess they stay in the air for a while. Just double checking to make sure none of them are over there. Alright, hook this normal guard. We got another tank over here. They're sending in tanks to try to destroy our hangar. That's not noticeable at all. You don't think the Black Baron is gonna notice you trying to sabotage a place like this? My goodness. This isn't a war. I mean, we sabotaged people by stealing their stuff and frame and like destroying a tiny like shit like a plane. We didn't freaking take tanks to their hangars. My goodness. We must not. The Sly Gang or the Cooper Gang is not. You know. No one really likes them. Oh crap, got another tank. I don't know how much more of this I have to do. Alrighty, we got another piggy over here and a flashlight guard too. I'm trying to hook him, there we go. Alright, so that's pretty much it. Alrighty, so we are done with that job, guys. And I believe we're going to have another slideshow.
Once Sly arrives at the team hangar, we'll prep the plane and suit up for competition.
Wait, what? Okay. Oh no, we have another mission with Sly. Aces semifinals. Alright, so because we are done with that mission, another one showed up. You have to hurry up, Ridge. I have to make it back to the safe house. I guess, whoa, okay, I could, oh no, never mind. I thought I was jumping up it, but it was lowering at the same time. I thought Murray was doing some super jumps or something. Anyways, guys, before we, I don't think we're going to head out and do Sly's mission just yet. I think I'm going to end the recording session off here, because I've been recording for about an hour. But when we come back next time, we will definitely do the semifinals and then start on our second group of missions afterwards. All right, guys, so see you then.